I'm back out here, ready to paint outdoors in the late fall as the salmon are coming up the creek and doing their last little effort here in their life cycle. And in the life cycle of a painting, there's a lot that goes on before we start painting and being inspired, taking a walk through the areas that we enjoy and hope.